Hey guys, welcome back. And today, I'm gonna show you some tricks for the yo-yo today. I got some comments from Gaming Shazan. He says that my yo-yo is quite cool today. And today, I'm gonna show you some tricks. I don't know what's gonna be number one. So, number one. Gonna be the rock the baby. As usual, people like they don't have baby, but they have yo-yos. They have yo-yo, and then they don't, but they really want a baby and a yo-yo. So they decided to make this trick called rock the baby. So. And just that, and the yo-yo is just drag, and then you just like rock in the middle of the string. Then if your yo-yo is still very fast, you can just drag a bit like that. So my yo-yo got stuck now. I need to fix my yo-yo guys. So now guys, my yo-yo is fixed, so I'm gonna show you the new one. It be quite fast and just and rock the baby. And you just I'm really not a very good one. But then close enough. Yes, up to there. Okay, next. Okay, so the next yo-yo trick, guys, is the yo-yo side, the non-slipping yo-yo. You just like flip and then the yo-yo go frontward and come back like this, guys. Do the tricks like that. You just like make. Yeah, I'm gonna show you somewhere, guys. So now, guys, start somewhere that it goes. Now, see it. So now guys, next trick is around the world. Around the world guys, is that you need to spin the yo-yo inside, spin up and you say around the world. So I'm gonna show you guys it yet. Okay, yes. Trick guys, shoot the moon. I think it's quite hard because you need to make like around the world, but the yo-yo need to go here and then the yo-yo like vroom and like shoot and then it's come back to you. So that's gonna be the last trick guys. Think my yo-yo is not won't be appropriate for that. And yesterday I go to the National Stadium, the Causeway Challenge. And for that, thank you for watching. So, bye bye, guys, and my best friend Shazan. Bye bye.